kids, would you like to hear a fun story about Sonic and Tails?
Yes!
Great! Here we go!
Sonic the Hedgehog filled a hall when the world needed him. He would answer the call. His little friend Tails had part of the team, but he was shitty and small and had low self-esteem. So when they gathered up the chaos emeralds, Tails of a man put him under his genitals. He pawned them all to spend the spree for his crippling addiction of esteem. Come on, Sonic said, let's go collect rings and run through the meadow and jump on springs. We'll laugh and we'll play all day and all night when our eyes are red, Tails are feeling away.
Time you'd ever seen another man die, but it wasn't last. Tails made sure of that when he broke things right away.